Hawthorne scouts tracked a group of fallen to a hydroelectric plant nearby. A plant that was already infested with Taken.
These Taken are surprisingly well coordinated. We couldn't get close. Forget the fallen. The Taken may have a new leader. They've learned defensive tactics and territory control almost overnight.
We'll see what we can do.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Destroyed the Taken miasma. This area is no longer infected.
Good work. There's bound to be more than one.
Still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under. Whatever's behind this must be underground. The Taken wanted to poison the entire dead zone. This was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War. It won't come to that.
Thank you.
they just left that unguarded? This smells fishy to me. Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still, well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region.
The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.